wanted to save you from ruining what can be a brilliant career. I just can't stand the picture of you being married to a pseudo-intellectual barmaid. No offense intended.
None taken. Ça ne fait rien.
Mothers, I can't believe this of you, a woman who has always been the most gentle, rational human being I've ever known.
Oh, my dear boy, you know that I would never follow through on my threat to kill her. You know, as I was pricing revolvers this morning, I realized how irrational my feelings were. But don't you understand? I'd rather see you shoveling sherbet at Howard Johnson's in a silly hat and an apron than make a bad marriage.
Mother, you don't understand. We're not going to have a bad marriage, and I'm not going to shovel sherbet. But I would be happy doing it if Diane were at my side.
Oh, Frasier, I never realized how much this woman meant to you. Of course, I don't really understand why, but I never could understand your spider collection either, but I grew to accept that.
Diane, she's reaching out, please.
Dr. Crane, I'm sorry if I made a bad first impression, but I think... No, I know it was a wrong impression. I may be a diamond in the rough now, but I'm a dreamer. And I have a habit of making dreams come true. When and if I marry Frasier Crane, I will be the kind of wife and family you'll be proud to know and claim. Why, people will get tired hearing you boast about your daughter-in-law.
Diane, I see I've handled this so badly.
Well, yes. I suppose I've made a few mistakes myself.
Oh, let's go out and come in again.
I'd love to. Oh.
This is the most incredible moment of my entire day. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take you two future best pals out to the finest lunch in town.
Oh, sounds good.
Okay. Do, 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 do.
Oh, I need a glass of water.
Oh.
You two, you go ahead. I'll catch up with you.
Oh. Oh, that's okay, yeah. It's free of charge.
I understand you used to date that woman. I want to know how much you charge to start things up again.
You don't have enough money.
How would you know?
There isn't enough money.
I know what you mean.
No, I don't think you do.
I think I do.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.